my favorite product of the month of January. I'm actually filming this after the video for next week where I told you that I'm trying recording my voice and the camera on different recorders because I hope this is better than with the microphone from the camera. So yeah, this video and the next one will be like this. So first of all, my jumper is one of my favorites. It's this Ray-Ban jumper. I absolutely love the color. It was given to me by my optica, like my eye person where I get my glasses and my contacts from in Spain, Navarra Optica. I absolutely love the girl that I always go to, and yeah, this is not sponsored or anything. Yeah, I just love it, and she gave me around Christmas time this jumper as a little thank you because I always go there, and I thought it was really, really nice. So yeah, I've been wearing this a lot, and I absolutely love it. Now into like makeup and stuff. First thing is the nail polish that I'm wearing. This is the L'Oreal Color Riche in the Hypnotic Red, which is 4 or 9 the number. I don't know why it looks like kind of weird right now. But yeah, this nail color, which I absolutely love, it's like a super, super deep red and dark red, and I'm really into that. I've been really liking that. Next thing is this hand cream, which now is weird, but well, whatever. No, nails and hands go together. It's the EOS hand cream. It's actually this way now that I see it. I always think this way is up, but to read it, it's like this. So yeah, I don't like the packaging. Like, I like the color, but I don't like, you know, it's not super squeezy. I think that a lot of product is going to be staying in there. And in general, it doesn't look like there's a lot of product, but you really need just the tiniest bit, and I like the consistency, and I like the smell. It's the cherry blossom one, and yeah, I like this. So now into, like, makeup. I'm going to show you three face products, two which were in my video, which was, like, trying out new products, which I'm going to link down below. Yeah, you've seen them there applying. Actually, I'm not wearing any makeup today because I'm just going to head to the gym after this video. That's why. And I don't wear makeup to the gym. So first thing is the Essence Soft Touch Mousse Makeup in the color number 4 Matte Ivory. It's a makeup, but I use this as a concealer because it's like a medium coverage concealer which blends really, really nice. And this is the most important thing for me. So that's why I like mousse textures as concealers. And next thing that was also in the video is this blush, which is the Blush Cushion Compact in the color Baby Doll by Primark Beauty. It's the first cushion product that I tried, and I really did like it. And I thought maybe it wouldn't give up, like, wouldn't show off too much color, but it actually did. So I really do like this, and yeah, I'm thinking about trying some other cushion products. And also a face product is the e.l.f. Golden Bronzer, which looks like this. It has like 4 colors. It's a little bit light for me, but that's why I'm wearing it now a lot in the winter, where I want to have like a little bit of something on my face, but like not a heavy contour or heavy bronzer. So yeah, I'm using this one at the moment a lot. And then last but not least is the mascara I've been using a lot lately. I think actually this is quite empty now, but yeah, it's the Volume Attraction Mascara by Kiko. First, I wasn't too impressed with this because it doesn't give, like, put a lot of product onto my lashes, but it really lengthens them and it really gives them a lot of volume, so I really like that about that. And at the moment, it's the best mascara that I'm using, and I really do enjoy it, and I have been wearing it a lot for the past 3 months. So yeah, that's everything, guys. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you again next week. Bye.